My name is Josie Minks, and I'm a labor and delivery nurse in Austin, Texas. And I'm here to answer the question, is it safe to use salicylic acid during pregnancy? And salicylic acid is a drug that's used in some facial cleansers or topical creams used to help clear up acne. Acne is common in pregnancy, and so the question, is it safe to use it, is a very valid question. Salicylic acid is what is in aspirin, and aspirin is not okay to take while pregnant. It can cause some neural tube defects in the development of the fetus. And so it is not okay to use aspirin, and therefore it is not recommended to use salicylic acid during pregnancy. Again, it's a Class C classification in pharmacology, which means it has not been tested on pregnant women. But just because of its makeup and the ingredients, it's not recommended to use during pregnancy.